Oh my lord, this Draven's gotta be f***ing pissed. How is that smolder alive? Just kill him. Playing with our food?
Catch their trail.
Oh.
Strike
I don't know why, but I tried predicting his flash, but he literally doesn't have flash. What happened? They were literally under their turret, and I look away and I'm like, okay, this gank's not gonna work because it's warded. I look back, and Blitzcrank somehow got a hook off? That was an oops. Okay. I didn't think I'd lose vision of him there. That might be the greatest Ringer player of all time. Waiting for a random opportunity when, from my perspective, it's clearly warded? That makes no sense. I have erode. Oh, the blitz. My jump didn't go off. I literally, dude, what is this game? I literally pressed A click and then I pressed E. The A click didn't go off and then my E went off. Nice. Please fight in this bush. How are we running and backpedaling, by the way? We literally have them fucking running for their lives. Azir has TP, he's just choosing not to use it.
Strike when ready.
There's no way I beat her, right?
Yeah.
There's no way. Normally, you would save this. It's just fucking inting. It's a literal win trade, by the way. Like, I'm gonna keep this guy as long as possible. Because now his death timer is gonna be better synced with Baron. Varus! Oh my lord, this Varus. And then Azir's fucking bot lane, by the way. Yeah, this Kayn has been lucky in so many different instances. Would it kill anyone to put down a vision? We have all the time in the world, relax. You bitch! You trolled! Bro, what? I'm being called a bitch. He muted himself! What is my Gragas doing?